Catholic. Randy Cruz just had himself a heck of a tournament. Talk about the jump he has made from being certainly a very good wrestler to beating Mark Gray, Anthony Aschenault, Escher Bright. He's
kind of start. I mean, Randy's a phenomenal kid, phenomenal athlete. It always seems like no one ever gives him credit, but we see it in the room every day. He's such a hard-working kid. He put in his time in the summertime. You know, we were doing all kinds of different types of lifts and things, and he hung in there. He did a great job, and it's paying off. You know, I mean, I think a lot of people here probably, I don't think anybody would have picked him to win it except the coaches and his teammates, because they know what he's all about. So this guy had a good
Yeah, I was going to say, Zeke Moisey, finally healthy now?
Yeah, it's been 10 months since I wrestled a match.
So not a bad showing getting back on the mat. You brought everyone to their feet.
What
was going through your head when you cradled Tomasello to start that match?
After I cradled him, I was gassing hard.
Is that what 10 months off the mat will do?
What's up?
Is that what 10 months off the mat will do?
Yes. We got to get that stamina going here. Hey, we just found out Randy got OW. So.
Okay, I'll let you go take that.
Right.
Congratulations,
Thanks.
Coach.
Thanks a lot.